Ah, see? I worry when I'm not there to watch your back.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story. You are fighting your way deeper into Valhalla, General. Keep going.
While I'd love to say I left Oberon's service as a matter of principle, the truth is, it was much more a question of pride. If he'd simply shown me more appreciation, who knows how long I might have tolerated his evils. I certainly tolerated plenty from my subsequent employers before I could take no more. If I'm being honest, I was only too happy to offer my
Mimir, we will speak later.
Oh, please, concentrate. Watch your right.
master. He had you make his wife fall in love with another.
Why? Temporarily, by use of this magic flower. Though now it's clear to me the flower's effect isn't love, exactly, but a kind of obsessive devotion that is too often mistaken for love. So, of course, the queen made a fool of herself, as did all those under the flower's spell that night. Don't know how I ever got embroiled in such a farce.
You are wiser now.
I think so. Though that only makes up for so much past stupidity.
Brother, I see the one you need to get there. Watch your left.
Oh!
when you need it. Good. The route to the higher area ought to be open now.
Sigrun has been important to you for as long as I have known you. What happened in the beginning?
Oh, it's a typical enough story. A boy meets girl, girl fulfills her ambition to transcend the physical plane and become a Valkyrie of Valhalla. One day, Sigrun quietly arrived from Fjotalund and began serving as Freya's handmaiden while she undertook training for the Sisterhood. I don't even think we were introduced. I just see her around the court. Of course, I'd observed her loveliness and impressive stature long before we fell to talking. But we seemed cut from different cloth.
Come here, I must concentrate.
No, no, focus, of course.
Guess you're not done with me yet, Kratos. Oh, don't hurry up and make a decision on my account. any primitive armed ruffians? On your left! You're well on your way to satisfying Valhalla. Floating eyeball tentacles? No to this! Maximum challenge, maximum reward. Ruthless as ever. Don't let him claw back! Line behind you! Stubborn to use your shield, huh? Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Wrong weapon, man!
I suspect it's high time to parley with Valhalla about improving conditions for us inside. We can afford it.
Valhalla is pleased.
Shield Maiden.
Good. You are finding strength and flexibility. I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story.
Now these would make a real and lasting difference. Durable improvement.
You made it even further that time. Take pride in your progress.
Is that a key?
One from my past.
Did it unlock something important?
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later.
Find your weapon!
Sigrun, how was it you first spoke?
Back when Freya was queen in Asgard, the better times, I mean, there really began to be some culture around the place. Poets, musicians, the odd contortionist would pay visits, perform, mingle. On one occasion, I'd taken a seat expecting to see this balladeer of the lowlands. When Sigrun walked out, somehow more stunning than I'd ever seen her. And when of all places she chose to sit next to me, well, lot of very interesting things happen very quickly. But I may need to collect my thoughts while you get us killed again.
Let us get back to your memories of Sigrun. She sat beside you.
Yes, she chose to sit next to me.
No bad thing, really.
Yet, somehow, despite myself, I felt her rush in my stomach like I was a green lad again. Embarrassing at the end of the day, to be so simple. I made some mark, and I learned how it felt to make her laugh. And suddenly I felt more at ease. Eerily so. Calm within each other's stones, I suppose.
I must interrupt.
Time to push it. Understood.
Above you! Watch out!
Mimir, you may speak more of coming to know Sigrun.
Right. Where were we? After the ice was broken, we fell to talking more regularly, even making a point to do so. It was all I could do to enjoy our company responsibly, staying mindful of our respective positions and keep from crossing any line that would make things difficult for us to recover from.
Wise.
Well, mostly. I'm always wisest in the parts I let myself remember.
Hmm.
I believe your target's on the battlefield there.
I'll cut here,
Be wary of that tail! Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear.
So, we've got to beat that one and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we can do that.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Back to my story.
Best improve where you can. Valhalla's not big on apples or blood mead. I know it's above board, but I like to think of this part as bribing the local authorities.
It is all too common to fall to one of the chosen enemies of Valhalla. Don't lose heart.
Next with Sigrun.
She had introduced me as a good friend. And though I couldn't be entirely sure what she meant by it, for once I wasn't concerned with an outcome. Regarding Sigrun, I knew my answer was yes. The question itself seemed secondary.
You were not upset she called you friend.
Show me someone for whom friendship means lack of love, and I'll show you someone who wonders why their lovers never end up being worth their time.
Perhaps. But you did not express your feelings.
Oh, I don't think she could have escaped noticing them. I just never asked her anything I felt sure she'd have to refuse.
Left flank!
relationship with Sigmund. Why so reluctant to tell her how you felt?
She's on the Valkyrie's path, preparing to transcend her corporeal form.
Mimir, we will speak later.
Of course. Not offended.
Einherjar, left leg! We're bifrosted, brother. Stay alert.
Is it worth what it'll cost you? I wonder. Frosted brother. Stay alert. One you needed. Good. The route to the higher area ought to be open now. A little boost this time around, maybe? That was demanding. Carry on.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story.
These could really help you in there.
Valhalla selects your opponents for a reason. Embrace the challenge, but know you can prevail.
Greetings, friends. Any questions before you get started?
I was wondering, actually. Did Odin ever try his hand at Valhalla?
Of course. He explored it very thoroughly, seeking to gain control of the Valkyries. But in the end...
Apologies for the interruption, but we're forging ahead.
No need to apologize.
Find your brother!
Tyr, when you came here long ago, was it for this same decision?
Not exactly. I was already God of War when I began the process. I was having a crisis of sorts, doubting my abilities. Doubting I could live up to the way some saw me.
Pardon me for breaking in, Paul. You're advancing now.
Here's the one Valhalla's marked.
That move was exceptionally difficult. I hope you stick it out.
I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it. Back to my story.
It's never been easier to be better.